Blade and Jess, what you've already accomplished here today is no small feat. You rode out a hurricane. You adjusted your plans on the fly just to be here today. Your love for one another and desire to commit the rest of your lives together has brought people from all over the country just to be here and join you in this celebration. Well, good afternoon, everyone. Before we get started, I just wanted to make sure that you understand I'm not going to use too many corny, connotations to the weather, all right? But I had to come up with a few, okay? Like some song references, like Riding the Storm Out, Okay, rock it like a hurricane. Raindrops keep falling on my head. Stormy weather. This is one of my favorite ones, though, like Reuben Hurricane Carter. Okay, I kind of like that one. Thunderstruck, and then who's going to stop the rain? Right now, this is not going to be the only storm you'll ever weather in your marriage, okay? But what a way to start it, and what a wonderful way to make sure that we begin today. A cord of three strands is not quickly broken. God is with us today to perform a profound miracle in this marriage. Two separate individuals, Blade and Jess, will become one. Blade, you may now kiss the bride.
About Blade the most is no matter what, Blade has always been there for me. I know he's always going to be there for you, Jess.